Melvin Manhoff finally bounced back with the victory, this time over Yannick Bahati, tap of gloves to open. Bahati was the first in the center of the cage, he attacked with the left hand, shooting for a takedown, put Manhoff on the cage, and Manhoff, he shoves him away at 47 seconds, Bahati hit run outside, leg kicks, there were a few punch exchanges on both sides, Bahati was knocked down by a right hand, Manhoff jumps in looking to pound it. Bahati quickly ties him up and Manhoff is stuck in top. On the top, he's in the half guard. He finally postures up, unleashes a barrage, which makes Hatley wave off. Oh, what a barrage of punches! And the referee waves off. Very, very quick victory by Melvin Manhoff.